I'm still sad, but I enjoyed your time.